for dinner tonight, Sparky?
Actually, tonight, dinner started at 9:30 this morning. I went up to see my friend in Boulder Creek. We hauled a bunch of shit up a hill, started a fire, had a barbecue. But my buddy came back from Thailand, and I was talking to some Russian girls. Oh, you should have seen these girls. They were hot. You know, I'm talking to my buddy at his table. You know, he brought me back this t-shirt from Thailand. Now I got my Japanese hat, and I got my t-shirt, and what's for dinner is, I'm actually going home to have dessert. It's 9:30 this morning. I cooked a sirloin steak in Boulder Creek, in the hills, started a fire, and it was all legal. There it is.
Thank you!
That's not bad.